crashed my OBS. Oh yeah. Make sure I play this right game. There we go. Okay, that's better. Ugh. I was like, I don't know why we can't hear anything. Okay. We are.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place.
Holy shit.
And he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe
yes.
he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine.
Yay!
Fishery. I'll meet you there.
I'm glad that worked. It's impressive. Yeah, BioShock's the best. Oh, yes, this is what I needed. I needed this so much. Okay. So we need to switch. I'm switching telekinesis for Electrobolt because this shit is badass. Until we can open up more, which, you know, we can.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Because I'm not great at this part. Don't judge me. This one, and then let's do this guy, and then shit, this guy, and then that guy. I do it. I did it. Yeah. I love this game. I am scared. It is kind of scary sometimes, but that is not stopping me.
Come back when you get some
and
money,
you can give
buddy.
Me tips. That doesn't mean I'm always gonna follow them, but I do appreciate them. Some of them have helped me. I've taken some people's suggestions before, so don't let it stop you. If I'll take one. I just go with my gut instinct most of the time. So sometimes I will. Oh god, oh god. Can I? Oh, it's little sister's thing. I have played this before, so I'm not as scared as I was the first time, but it still gets me. Okay. Oh hey! You just chillin'.
What crawls in my garden?
Hey, how about you don't be a fucking creep? That would be great. See your shadow, you crazy person. Can you not? Where you at?
Go by like wind.
And sometimes the delay between chat and the game makes me miss certain tips, so sometimes it's just too late. Are y'all ready? I don't want to go get another one of these dudes. Not cool. Actually, I'm gonna use telekinesis and electro. Yeah. Because. I don't know why. Whatever. Okay. That was tons of fun. Let's do it again. Oh, shit. Oh. I mean, it's still cannibalism. The intent of it doesn't change anything. Hey, ugly.
Your little girl a life she deserves.
What the hell is that?
After all, children are the future of happiness.
fucked up. I am fucking up all over the place. Damn it! I need help. Like, really bad. Help me, please. I need to start over. That's... I mean, if you're eating anything human... I mean, but you're not a cannibal. You just committed cannibalism. For no money. Let's load. Let's load from... Is that today? No. Unless it's intentional, they're not a cannibal. They just committed cannibalism. I think this is a reasonable conversation.
He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Yeah. Why are you guys like freaking out? Anything else I can pick up here? I don't think so. I think I got everything cursed like 40 times. Oh, I didn't see that. Okay. Last time we're gonna see this place. For sure.
What crawls in my garden?
That sounded like a song. It's like do 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 do. Smarter about this. I gotta have better ground. What that? Sounds like something that would happen. A lot of humans don't want to be alive. I should let them die.
A little capital punishment is a small price to pay to protect all of our.
Now you're talking, Barry.
Look, Mr. Bubbles.
You fat whale!
Give her to me!
Yeah, you take him on! Why? Thank you. such bullshit. There we go. Well, I didn't know that, but now I know that, I guess. Thanks. I've also had depression for most of my life. A lot of people do. It's an unfortunate thing. That's not something I really go tell people, because I don't know. It's nobody's business. I want you to know what I have to deal with on a daily basis. I'm just picking up all the shit I can pick up.
His inner circle won't be able to use him without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable.
That.
Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Take him on. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Like, how do you know who shot you? Really? Shit, run. Thank you. Christ! The game was great! I didn't have any problems with it until... I didn't have any problems with that game, but I played it on the PC, so I don't know what platform you played it on. Oh shit!
Yes!
Let's save!
Darling, are you hungry?
That's cool.
Go on.
I don't really need a...
Such a filthy man.
I don't know.
Are you here to hurt?
Shit. Can you, like, go away?
Come on.
Shit! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Shit! There we go! Is everyone dead now? Sorry, Rosie. Dude, I know. Okay. What's that? I want the stuff! Where'd the little sister go? I'm 24. You'd guess 36. Cool. 36? Really? They call upon their help. Why would you say I'm older than you, though? I don't sound older. I don't really look older. Let's be honest. People think I'm 18 more often than not. Even people I work with thought I was like 21. So, bullshit.
In trouble time, give your little girl the life that she deserves.
I don't know why you would think that you're automatically younger than me.
Children are the future of life.
28's kinda old.
Your name has just five
I heard that. I said.
What?
No wages of sick.
That was funny. Holy shit.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
This level is much harder until last night. Last night I got through it without dying once. Okay. Kind of insulting though to say I'm nearly 40 with no reason. When that's nearly double my age. Especially if I don't already look at it. It's fine, whatever you want to think, man, but... down there. Wait, then he died? That was funny. I don't look 36, but that's cool. Nobody else thinks that but you. I don't really give a shit what you think, but that's obviously not true. I should stop beating the trolls. I don't know why. I am. Ooh, all that fancy stuff. I need help. Fishies! All the fishies. Okay, cool. Cool story, bro. Thank you. Let's go down here. Just has. It's cool. Yeah. I like to have a conversation too. That's cool. I like whiskey. Whiskey business. Oh shit, I miss those shotgun shells. Damn it! Damn it. Want it! Well, why didn't you go to sleep? No, I didn't. I don't think you're a troll. Like, you said you weren't, so. I don't really care. But. Damn it, I really want to find this stupid code for the door. I wonder if it's further along. I don't want to go too far and then not be able to go back. I should be able to go back no matter what. Let's go forward. Ooh, you boo boo.
Who can blame a lady?
You
wanna
watch
who craves
hang out?
Variety.
All I ask is you be nice. Me and my followers.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Fine, dude. Whatever. Okay.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. in the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Yeah! Three down. Game, like, glitch.
After you've done it, there is to stick a shiv in your mouth.
Never! Hey, Mary,
why so daring
of a man? I don't know, Chip. You just don't know me.
Oh, shit! All the stuff.
There's no time for these games.
Save.
Asai. Kishla.
Under all the floors. Oh, this is where I wanted to go earlier. Cool.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time.
I don't know what I'm doing. I shouldn't have fucked with him.
Sorry?
We thought we could hide from the light down here.
Oh.